I saw her die.
You saw what the doctor allowed you to see.
If he finds out, he'll kill me.
I can keep this from him, protect you. Just tell me what you need.
This is insane. It'll never work.
Maybe not, but we have to try.
Most heart monitors come with simulation devices for training purposes. All I have to do is connect her heart leads to the simulator, and I can make her vitals do whatever we want. Raise her heart rate, drop her oxygen levels, crashing her blood pressure.
What else?
If I can make Liz seem unstable enough, it would be indicated for me to put her on a ventilator in a medically induced coma. But there's a risk.
Of course, there's a risk for all of us, but it's possible, right?
What's possible? I sat over her body and watched her die.
You saw what we needed you to see. Once she was safe on the ventilator, one large dose of a beta blocker dropped her cardiac output and pulse to a level just barely detectable under the best of circumstances, let alone with a gunfight raging outside. You didn't want her body taken to the morgue. That made things easier. Elizabeth was in the body bag for less than 2 minutes. Nick was standing by with the antidote glucagon. I found a suitable body for the funeral. Need I continue?